How you doing, my name? I start to welcome back to my Fantasy Siege 2 Elite Wall Crew. Alright. I've finished the egg tube. Time for the egg tube. What's the egg tube here? Then we'll see.
Thank you. Histara, you have found the fragment. This is wonderful. Please, let me have it, and I shall fix it into place right away.
You know, that was a rather horrible experience. They were on the hill, and they were hanging off.
Yes, yes. There's often risk associated with such things. To be expected. One moment. There, we have it. The tablet is complete.
What does it say?
The location of... What does it say? The tomb of Agoras is in a cavern in what we now refer to as the Lost Valley of the Agenites. Ooh, I've never been there.
I have. It is where I discovered the Agenite artifact, the Baal.
The what? Did I hear you say artifact? You must pull up a seat and tell me all about it.
First things first, please. I wish to find that mace.
Oh yes, the mace. Very well. The tablet also says that the bearer has the key to access the tomb of Agoras. I take this to mean that the stone tablet itself is some sort of unlocking mechanism. You had best take this too, then. But please, guard it carefully.
I will. Thank you for your help, Thais.
You have won the fifth challenge. If you'd like to try your luck in the sixth round, you'll need to purchase a token. Would you like to buy one now?
Not like that, you idiot! Stop now. We must do this. We can do it. We won't wait. Thank you.
And so, one worthy finally addresses me. It would be a great day if such feelings were any longer mine to know. Instead, please complete the pact and deliver the key into my hands, that I may finally expire.
Who are you?
I am Magentus, shield-bearer of Agaris. I would ask who you be if I cared.
I am a Sultan of Amal.
I did not ask, but I am certain I would be honored were I still able to understand that sensation.
Why are you here, Magentus?
I have been warded to remain in this life without end, without change, without death, until one worthy to claim the mace of my lord entered this place of keeping. Only one of true might could wrest the final piece of the key from its place of secretion. It is almost interesting that it has finally happened.
How long have you been here?
I do not know. I do not care. You possess the key. That is the only thing that causes my dead soul to stir.
You must know how much about the history of the Hall Giants. More than any living can recall.
Truth.
Magentus, I noticed that you do not bear the markings of the Hall Giants, I know. Why is that?
It is because I am not a half-giant, same as my lord, Agaris.
Not a half-giant, but you look like all half-giants.
Half-giants are not like me, but are an offspring of one such as I. Perhaps many of the half-giants today may even be a distant child's child of mine. Should I be feeling an emotion at this thought?
What do you mean an offspring? How are you different from half-giants today?
The half-giants of today are descended from my cursed kind. I and my lord were a Golem. Until we were punished for betrayal.
You are a Golem? Are the Golems not all much larger?
Perhaps your ears are flawed in some way. I will say it again. We were punished for betrayal. Our size was stripped from us, as was our length of years. We were among those who aligned with the Utgards, to the wrath of our own people. And it was our own people who in the end cursed us as due punishment. Perhaps one day the breach will be mended between the half-breeds and the Agalans. I do not think I care. The markings borne by the half-breeds are a reminder of the sins of their fathers, who moved against the Agalans. They also tell of the way back to the Agalan fathers, where an attempt made to reconcile.
You mean to say that the tattoos of on all half-giants are a map that leads them back?
Perhaps the meaning of language has changed in the unfolding of the age. The answer is yes. That is what I mean to tell you.
Perhaps you can answer this then, for I think all half-giants would love to know. Where are the women? Why must half-giants breed with other races to continue their life?
You were not there, so you do not know. Although I begin to be reminded of the feeling of impatience. If only I could recall whether that was a good thing. The answer to your question is a simple one. There were no Agalan women among we traitors who survived to receive the curse.
And so half-giants are forced to breed with outsiders as a result of the curse laid upon.
Perhaps that thought appalls you. Perhaps you feel you should exact justice on behalf of all half-breeds and kill me. If you could do that, I am certain I would feel grateful. Were the luxury of that sensation still available to me, if you wish to end my insolence, return the key to me, that I may at last die.
I must think of it. The Hulk Giants are descended from the Golems. It is a lot of not to accept.
You have learned from me all that I care to tell. I would beseech you if I could. Please complete the pact and deliver the tablet into my hands, that I may go to the fathers.
Very well. It is the tablet.
What is this? A feeling. I remember it, if only vaguely. It is gratitude. The feeling grows. Overwhelming gratitude. Noble one, friend, my thanks to you. I may leave now. At last, I may leave. The mace is yours. Use it well.
Very well, my gentles. Go to your peace. For the elements to destroy the steel in the Carpianis. Why did you stop? Not there, you idiots! Thank you.
Hello. Have you located...
Greetings, traveler. Pity you chose to visit us during times like...
Okay, fine. Fuck. This million.
No water to quench my...
Plane of tears.
Would you have any spare water with you, friend?
Ah, I expect none do these days.
Need another sword arm, huh? Well, I suppose I've dropped.
Not here, idiot.
I am Prospector Gareth. I comb the desert for ancient relics. They fetch a hefty sum if they are in good condition. I'm not having any luck, though. Those Morden are everywhere, and I'd sooner avoid them.
How fair is the prospecting business?
It's a lot tougher than it used to be. Seems I have to search for longer to find anything of value, and I've had way too many close calls with those Morden. I've only found a few sellable items, and I'm running low on supplies. Worse, my canteen has sprung a leak. But if I return to Calrathia now, I'll never make a profit. I'd do near anything to replenish my stores.
Interesting. What is that you have with you there?
That, my friend, is a battered old Agalan relic. Found it in the ruins, half buried in sand. It doesn't look like much, but you never know. These things have special meaning to some, especially half-giants. Strange, that.
Would you consider parting with me?
Prospecting is rather thirsty work, and I'm running low on supplies. If you could bring me refreshment, I could keep going and find even greater treasures. I'll even give you this old, this priceless Agalan relic in exchange.
Would this bottle of Elven water do?
Is that really Elven water? My friend, that is near to Ambrosia. I'll gladly give you this, this priceless Agalan relic in exchange. My thanks to you.
Sorry, but I must finish this soon. I'm too tired to continue. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.